About the crab tank, I had too many crabs, so they were piling up on top of each other. So now they're pretty much spread out. I got the aerator right there, and a power head to blow the bubbles around so they stay alive. There's 50 crabs in there. Almost got 100, halfway there, but I don't think they're gonna stay alive that long. Takes a lot of buckets of water to transport them. Right now I got like a 50 gallon barrel and another 50 gallon barrel right there for a tank of waters. Every time I go crabbing, I bring buckets of water home. So far, so good. And these were the opening season. They're still alive. Haven't fed them yet.